Here's a quick tip to get even more gazooch out of a two-track beat. Start off by duplicating the track. Insert your favorite limiter on the track and squash it. Turn that one all the way down, then mix it in with the original. Now that two tracks gonna have more depth and dynamics.